100 miles per hour down I-75.
We're approaching 105, speed 102 miles an hour.
The driver who started the wild chase slammed into a median.
You don't want anybody to, you know, speed that much around you.
The suspect caught dangling his child out of the window like a human shield, protecting the father from police.
I can't believe it. Not in Naples.
NBC2's Risa Morris is live from the East Naples gas station where the high-speed chase started.
The clerk here called the sheriff's office early this morning because a man was sleeping in his car parked here at the gas station. When deputies arrived, they say the man took off. That's when they tried to pull him over because his license plate was unreadable. A high-speed chase reaching 110 miles per hour with a child in the car. Deputies say this man, 45-year-old Hamilton Lawson, is the man who was behind the wheel.
I can't believe it. Not in Naples. We usually don't have those kind of things happen around here.
Lawson was speeding around East Naples with the deputy trying to get him to stop before he got on I-75 at Collier Boulevard. He drove north for miles, speeding around 3 a.m.
We were on the freeway last night, but it was around midnight, so I'm glad it was later than that. I wouldn't want to have been close to it.
Deputies following Lawson saw all four of his tires blow.
He has no tire on the car.
And sparks were flying from his car. He finally lost control of his car near the Immokalee Road exit. And that's when things got even worse.
Then you have especially kids with you like this, you know, you don't want anybody to, you know, speed that much around you.
Deputies say Lawson had a child in the car and was holding the child out the window like a shield. Deputies were able to get the child safely before they started trying to arrest Lawson. They used a taser and beanbag rounds before sending a canine unit, but Lawson started choking the dog. After using force, deputies were able to arrest Lawson and take him to jail.
Could have been tragic. So thank goodness for our police.
Awesome.
They did a great job for us.
Lawson is facing many different charges from fleeing to eluding to child neglect. DCF says they are involved in this investigation, and Lawson is expected to face a judge tomorrow. Reporting in Collier County, Risa Morris, NBC2.
Breaking news tonight, two teens were just